So guys, first of all, sorry for uploading the video so late. So guys, in this video, let's have a look on the new group video call feature introduced by WhatsApp in the beta version. So let's get started. So guys, first open any chat and press on that video call button, then wait for the person to pick up the call. As soon as they pick up the call, you'll see a new option at the top right side of your screen, as you can see. Wait. Let me show you, that is the icon. So click on that button to add another person in the same video call. So this is the new feature which is introduced by WhatsApp in the beta version of WhatsApp. So guys, as you can see, this is how WhatsApp group video calling feature works. The third person will be automatically added in the group video calling as soon as that person picks up the video call. So guys, all the persons will be able to hear each other's conversations. So guys, as I have said, this feature is only available in the beta version of WhatsApp. So I'll try to provide the download link of the beta version of WhatsApp. And yeah, soon this feature will be available globally. So you can wait if you don't want to use that beta version, but I will recommend you to use the beta version. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you like this video and find informative video. So if you like, then don't forget to hit that like button, and yeah, don't forget to hit the subscribe button along with the bell icon so that you will be notified each and every time whenever I upload a new video. So guys, bye bye, and don't forget to check out the description. Bye bye.